During the luncheon meeting, President Museveni noted that through public health, medical doctors can eliminate most of the sicknesses that affect citizens.
If you, the medical, really grasp this strategy of emphasizing prevention and dealing effectively with the residual, your people's health will improve.
He urged scientists not only to concentrate on treating people, but help the communities where they come from to develop and fight poverty by sensitizing them to embrace government programs like the parish development model and the 4-acre model.
You wonder why a district medical officer cannot once every 2 weeks go on the local radio and educate the people, give written instructions to the medical chiefs to tell the people what to do, instruct the local government to know how to make proper latrines and so on. Because you are the head of, the medical are the head of authorities. They are the ones with the power over health.
On the concern about deployment, President Museveni said they will all be recruited, but it's a matter of time and funds. He also welcomed the doctors' idea of volunteering for 1 year before they are absorbed into the system as they wait for budget allocation to be fully recruited.
WHO tells us that for effective medical service, you need one doctor for every 500 people or population. So since our population is 43 million now, it means we need 86,000 doctors. Not 5,000, we need 83,000. We need a big number. But the only, and we are very clear about that, and we are so therefore when you say 2,000, 5,000, this is nothing. They will be absorbed. But the question is when. This is the problem of the budget.
Dr. Samuel Oledo Odong, the president of Uganda Medical Association, thanked President Museveni for giving young scientists a future by sponsoring their education.
Twasomera bwerere, watusasira bwerere, watuwe ekyokulya. Your Excellency, tukusuubiza. Ate, in all aspects, twagala tukuwa mwaka gumu oba community service. Mumarwaliro, mumyareyo. Your Excellency, ba engineer, ba gende mu ene engineering department, nga tebagenda basasula musaala, na ye just transport abatwalayo, feeding, babereyo, mwaka mulamba, ogwo mwaka tujja kuyita, the year to January Kaguta Museveni.
He also told the president that as doctors they are ready to serve the nation, reiterating that they are willing to volunteer for a full year before they are formally recruited. I'm gonna go to the hospital.